Today is a gift, a fresh opportunity to change your life with God's Word. It is our prayer that this day-to-day devotional by Ben and Kay Ahibe Jr. will do just that.
June 12th. Use your time well. Bible verse to ponder upon. Look carefully then how you walk, not as unwise but as wise, making the best use of the time, because the days are evil. Ephesians chapter 5 verse 16, English Standard Version. I'm sure you have been told at one time or the other that you do not have all the time in the world. This statement cannot be faulted. One of our greatest responsibilities is to determine, manage and make the most use of the time God has given to us. The best use of time is to discover what God's will is and then work it out. The story is told of a converted Hindu who was given a clock and a Bible. He accepted both gladly and said, "The clock will tell me how time goes. The Bible will tell me how to spend it." Choosing to do the most important thing among a lot of things is a hard thing to do, especially when your choices are many and their possibilities are so close. If you learn to make the most of each moment, it will become a discipline that will pay off in the long run. People say that it's so true that time is more precious than money because it is limited in supply and cannot be restored once it is spent. Time waits for no one. Time can change its course, and time allows no one to pull it back. You will agree with me that even the few minutes you have spent listening to me are gone and can never be recovered. How careful you must be to use your time well. Some folks only realize that time flies on their birthday, when they suddenly realize they have added another year, and they try to recall when their last celebration took place. Only on such occasions do they realize that their days are numbered. How have you prepared yourself for your limited time here on earth? Are you ignoring time because you are young and strong today? Are you in the midst of a midlife crisis? Or perhaps you just realize that you do not have all the time in the world? This great day, I want you to count on your fingertips how many relatives you have seen die, how many friends you have seen die, and how many lives you have seen wasted. You will do well to understand your life's purpose and pursue it with diligence, because your days are numbered by God. Let us pray and repeat this prayer after me. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for keeping me alive. Help me to pursue my purpose with diligence and resilience. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Bible reading plan for today is 1 Kings chapter 9, verse 1 to 1 Kings chapter 10, verse 29, Acts chapter 8, verse 14 to 40, Psalms 130, verse 1 to 8, and Proverbs chapter 17, verse 2 to 3. The Lord bless you and keep you.
Copies of this and next month's audio devotional are available at our resource center, The Firm Exchange, number 5 Eregbeni Street of Idean Street of Ihama Road, GRA, Benin City. You can call us on 0706-9696-499 or 0805-110-3787 or 052-875-689 or visit our website at www.firmfoundationng.org. Remember, greatness is who you are.